A North Georgia 6-year-old was taking team baseball pictures when he suddenly collapsed on the field and then he later died. It happened last week when little Brantley Chandler of Chickamauga was preparing to pose for the team photo. His mother says that he suffered from a diseased heart, and it is a condition which stunts the development of the heart's left side. The first grader was laid to rest yesterday. Such a sad story. My goodness.